In this video, let us learn how we can reboot Windows in safe mode without using the F8 key. The easiest way to reboot in safe mode is to restart our system and then keep pressing F8 key. But in sometimes that doesn't work. So here is another way. For this, you click on Start menu and type here msconfig and then open the msconfig. Go here to the second option, boot, and then check here this one, safe boot, and then click apply and then click OK. Now you will be asked to restart your system. So if you restart your system now, you will not need to press F8 key, but the system will automatically boot into the safe mode. There is another option to exit without restart. You can click here and schedule the safe mode booting for the next time you start your computer. And when you complete your task in safe mode, you must uncheck this option, otherwise your system will always boot into safe mode. So once again, you have to go to msconfig . Open it and then go to the second tab, boot, and you have to uncheck this option, click apply and OK, and restart your system to apply these changes, or exit without restart and schedule the changes till the next starting of the Windows. Thank you for watching this video by iTech Tips.